Okay guys, in this video I'm going to explain what is a penny stock, some little tips on how to trade penny stocks, and my overall view on a penny stock, so stay tuned. What's up guys, it's Flash with TradingWithFlash.com. If you already don't know what this channel is about, I break down top stock courses in my 100% honest opinion. So if you already haven't hit that like and subscribe, please do so now. I hope you enjoy all the content. I do upload 3 to 4 times a week and it's all for you guys. God bless. Penny stock is a stock that trades from 1 cent up to $5. Anything over $5 is not considered a penny stock. They trade on different markets. So bear that in mind. A penny stock is super volatile when trading them. They can be, or they might just be dead in the water. So it's either one or the other with these penny stocks. Super volatile. When they receive a lot of volume, they tend to do crazy things. So bear that in mind. I'm not a fan of them. They're just easily manipulated and they're kind of controlled of what way they move. If you obviously know when the manipulation is coming or how to take advantage of manipulated stocks, you'll find great benefits with trading penny stocks. Fantastic. Bear in mind, I would never usually hold penny stocks overnight, or if I did, they wouldn't be any more than a day or two holding them. It's just too risky. You'll notice when you're playing penny stocks, is there be a huge spike in volume, a rush in price, and then it will collapse, and then it will go into consolidation for maybe another couple of days, maybe weeks, even months. That's what I mean by they're easily manipulated. People are drawn in with the idea of it cheap penny stock, get rich quick return. Don't have that in mind. Bear in mind, you pay for what you get. So if a company is trading for 20 cents, there's a reason why that company is only valued at 20 cents. So just bear that in mind. A lot of people have the inception that if they have a low budget and they're willing to invest in the stock market, they have to go into penny stock plays. This is not true. Most of the platforms will give you leverage anyway on your account, which will allow you to buy higher priced stocks for less of a value. So what I mean by leverage is, for example, on SureTrader, they give you 6-to-1 leverage. So if you put in $1,000, your account, you can trade with the value of $6,000, which is a huge difference and allows you to trade much more reliable companies and focus your energies on more of a consistent and solid return. If you're playing penny stocks, it's also crucially important to understand float and volume. So you'll always hear people say, look for a stock or a penny stock that's low float, high volume. What that means is the less of the float and the higher the volume, the more rapid the stock will move in either direction. So these are important things to take note if you are looking to trade penny stocks, is bear in mind you're looking for low flow, high volume. One thing I can say about penny stocks is that if you're looking for percentage returns, they can be very good in percentage returns. What I mean by this is if your goal is 5% a day, you're in a stock of $1, that stock goes up to 105, there's your 5% return already in 5 cents. So in percentage wise, they're fantastic gainers, but they're ultimately very dangerous. If you're a beginner, I would urge you to stay away from penny stocks. If they are for you, congratulations, keep doing what you're doing, it's working for you. Don't fix it if it's not broke. But as a beginner, please stay away from them. Invest your time into more reasonable and more solid companies, and you will have more success there. So guys, I hope you really enjoyed the video. And if you did, please make sure you hit that like and subscribe button. Remember, I do upload 3 to 4 times a week and I'm really grateful for your support. I will keep giving you good feedback on courses I break down, and I will keep you in the loop of some of my top tips I've learned along my way. So stay tuned.